Hi, you're watching Premier Cup TV. We're almost live from the Bale Premier Cup. Next to me, I have Justin Hamburger. How are you doing today, Justin?
Yeah, I've just finished the game, so a little bit calmer, and the nerves are down now after the guys have come through the first game with 3 points in the bag.
I'm very happy for you. It was an interesting little game. You guys conceded the penalty very, very early, which was brilliantly saved by your goalkeeper. So I'm sure you have to be relieved after that. Going forward, you still have a couple of games left, but what do you think your chances are in this tournament?
We're definitely going to take it game at a time. The players have been playing mostly in the SAB Castle League, but they've had a few older guys in the group. So for some of them, for quite a lot of them actually, it's the first time being exposed at this kind of elite youth level. The ambition of the players, of course, with Cape Town City, we're going to try and go all the way. But we'll take it one game at a time and make sure first that we come out of our group and then see what the draw does for us Saturday and Sunday.
Oh, that is fantastic. And how long have you been involved with Cape Town City?
I joined the club when John Community Sports Mpumalanga Black Aces down to Cape Town 3 years ago, so from day one, I would say.
Oh, that's fantastic. And lastly, how long have you been involved in coaching?
I started coaching at amateur level in 2004, and then a couple of years later moved on to a bit more elite kind of youth level, so probably longer than I've been playing, I've been involved in coaching.
That's fantastic. So from my side, I just want to say all the best to Cape Town City going forward in the tournament. I hope you do well. You know, the whole of Cape Town is behind you. You are one of the favourites, so I'm very excited to see what you guys are doing. That's from me. I'm Luke Felix, and I'm signing out from the Premier Cup TV. Goodbye.